I think one of the biggest frustrations that I've seen from my medical colleagues is frustration. Like, oh my gosh, I keep telling this patient the same thing over and over again. How many times are they gonna come in, not listen to what I recommend, and then have the same symptoms, and then keep coming back for the same symptoms?
And in medicine, typically what doctors do is they give advice. They tell you to eat healthier, they tell you to exercise, they tell you to check your insulin. And honestly, the medical field has been doing this for decades after decades after decades.
One of the things when someone reviews your programs, we have this for some grantees, and they want to know how many people have had a hemoglobin A1C done, how many people's blood pressure is under control, how many people have had check on it, whether they smoke. Those things are all important, but you could look great on that and not be giving good care. So we want to know about people's lives. How has your life changed? We want to give people good care, but we want them to thrive. Not just be healthy, but thrive.
This is clearly working. And I can say that really confidently, based upon a number of things. First, the effectual experience for providers is dramatic. I mean, our experience as providers has changed from being overwhelmed, from having a chaotic clinic, from telling each other, you know, the worst war stories possible as a way of coping, which is actually really just re-traumatizing, to an experience where we're feeling like we are doing the absolutely best job possible